23 years ago, the alien Seth invaded our world. We stopped them. I stopped them. But the Cell Corporation seized the opportunity, stepping into the power vacuum, quickly growing in size and influence to the brink of world domination. Cell took us all by surprise. Even me. They call me Prophet. And I'm the only one who knows what's coming. Cell are not the real threat to our world. The most powerful alien, the Alpha Seth, still lives. I saw a glimpse of what's coming. And there was nothing left of me to stop it. When the greatest combat machine fails, what do we do then? What do I do?
Here, take my backup. Dave, three to come out. Keep low. Move! Dave, Bandit, make the diversion. Prophet, let's go. Romeo Actual, this is Romeo 1. Initiating burnout, over.
Copy that, Romeo 1.
Silencer on.
We're walking straight through the front door. Surprise is going to be our only chance. No one's crazy enough to give this a go. Let's do this quietly. They've got QRF teams on standby.
Huh? What?
Actual, this is 5-2. Perimeter breach in Sector 2, Alpha 0. We got two, maybe more hostiles. Send back up ASAP.
We're gonna have to flush them out. Let's go.
Covering.
Shit. Reinforcements.
Want to play hide and seek? Show yourself.
Anything that moves.
Let's go, let's go, let's go!
Deploy your base! Man down, man down!
mostly, I just kill them.